What's going on, guys? I'm Jehovah. Welcome to Crewcraft.
I thought we were gonna switch.
Yeah,
characters.
You missed your cue. It's okay. Let's go again. Good job, Speedy. All right. What's going on, guys? I'm Jehovah.
Welcome to Crewcraft.
God damn it! No. Okay. All right. One more time. All right. What's going on, guys? I'm Jehovah. Welcome
to Crewcraft.
Fucking hell. Anyways, we're playing Crewcraft. We're playing Crewcraft. We got Sidearms, Freeze, and KYR Speedy, G18 here. Everybody else went to bed because their dick itches tonight.
Actually, they're not sleeping. They're playing DayZ, man.
Yeah, I just didn't want to say that because it feels dirty.
I know, they're playing with daisies in a field.
So anyways, the last time you guys saw a Crewcraft episode, unless you've been keeping up with the streams, you have not seen... You guys have not seen the new... texture pack that I have now. So this is the t-shirt texture pack. I had some fans make some really sweet ones, and yeah, I really enjoy it. Oh, here, let me show you guys some. Speedy.
He got out of the pen. I figured I was... Sodom's just killed one, dude.
Here, Hobo, I'll give you something.
You motherfucker. Just give me the chicken. Oh, okay. That's... God damn it, come back.
Oh, I picked it up, sorry.
Give it to me. Okay, guys, come back.
What did he give you? I was running. I thought you were gonna kill me. They all followed.
Yeah.
Here's the chicken, though.
Give me the chicken. Yeah.
Here's.
Sorry, I gotta show you guys. Like I said, if you guys have been following my live streams, you'll see this. And if you guys don't know how I've been doing it, I live stream Crewcraft, and then later, I don't know, like a week later, just whenever the fuck, basically, I upload some segments of the stream as Crewcraft behind the stream scenes. Fuck me, Crewcraft. Wait, after hours. That's what I called it. So, anyways, watch this, guys. So you guys are like, what? He's just
after dark.
He's just cooking a chicken. Why is this important? Watch this.
Banana.
Look at that. JFC.
Yeah.
Jehovah Fried chicken. Yes.
I was going to say cock.
Not cock.
As rooster.
So look, yeah, JFC, and then I can eat it, and it's good times. So, yeah, and also, let's walk outside real quick.
Man. Here, the sun's not very bright. Maybe we should look at it.
Scotty.
Does the sun look different to everyone? Or is that just me?
Yes. Look at that sun. Amazing.
The sun's the best part, man.
Unbelievable gameplay, wouldn't you guys say?
Oh, I would say
un-fucking believable. Also,
are those chickens under the pool?
Speedy, you ruined it. I was going to be like, there's not the chicken farm anymore. Where'd it go? Oh. But no. Yeah, so Speedy read the script wrong, but look what I did. So I actually, this is probably the biggest task I've ever done. I did this during the stream, and now this might seem simple, but I had to add a block of Doritos here for height, and then I had to displace all the water to get down there. I had to break the floor, lower the lava, add another glass wall. It was a very complicated process. It actually took me like an hour or more during the stream. And yeah, that's the coolest part, that you can swim with your seeds in your hand and they'll follow you around the pool while you're swimming.
You mean with your Gary's Mod blocks?
Yes, with your Gary's Mod blocks. Also, there's a little bit of a Easter egg, if you know what I'm saying, in there. You guys see it?
Yep.
All right. Well, G18 knows all about it.
Not because
Bunny.
So we have a bunny. Let's go down. If you guys didn't notice while we were in here, there's a little bit of a tunnel. Yeah. So you can go through here, and I'm going to make this cleaner. I want to put like a proper floor and shit.
Make
walls,
it wider and stuff.
But just be careful if you guys come in. I have a bunny. So after I did this pool thing, G18 and Shadow joined me, and we went on what we dubbed the Bunny Venture. And it took us, don't you fucking kill my bunny. It took us like 3 hours to get to Bunnyville, and then what did we come back with, G18? Like 6 or 7 bunnies, but only 2 survived? Yeah. And then
I just want to interrupt 1 second here, Sada. You're going to get fucking reamed if you kill that bunny, and I will also join in on that. So don't kill the pet this one time, man.
There might be a bunny at... Who else has a bunny? I think Shadow has a bunny.
I thought you were trying to encourage me to kill it. I was about to do it.
No, I'm telling you not to.
Okay. But anyways,
my house.
I don't have two
bunnies yet, and I really...
So what we did is I actually had 2, but I logged in today and one was like out, and I tried to get him back in, and long story short, I fucking killed him.
Yeah, I saw that. I saw your tweet or whatever.
But yeah, but also what we did while we were in Bunnyville, aka the taiga biome.
Do you see this, Hubba?
I see a lever. What's so impressive?
Why isn't it working?
No,
it's not a lever. Here, pick it up, man.
No. Guys, you don't see this?
What? I don't see anything.
Wait, I thought you were referencing the
torch. Hold on, let me bring up my capturing program so I can prove this shit.
What's here, dude? Is it a bunny? I'm scared.
I found a Beyblade!
What?
You guys don't see the Beyblade?
No.
Oh, it's over here for me.
The Beyblade's over there for you? What the Beyblade, dude. Someone was battling Beyblades on their damn bus.
Explain what a fucking Beyblade is.
It's a spinny
stupid
thing.
Glorified tops, man.
Yeah,
it's a glorified
and then,
dreidel.
And then whenever they land on like a magnetic surface or something, they open up, Hova. It's like the game.
I know what a fucking Beyblade is. I was talking about in-game what he was referencing. You shit knockers.
It's an endermite or whatever.
Oh, but yeah, I don't see any endermites.
Out.
Yeah, there was one stuck in my pool while I was live streaming and I couldn't kill it, so that was probably the same scenario.
I can't see any alakazamite.
But anyways, as I was trying to explain in the taiga biome where the bunnies are, we put a nether portal, so now we have a nether portal to get back. It's still a little bit of a trip, but basically we can go back and forth and get more bunnies.
Wait, Hova, why do I have all these levers like I was trying to show you before?
Because they're actually... And that's the thing. Somebody else made another texture pack for me, and there's a cool, there's a no torch. Yeah, however you call that. It's hard to explain, but yeah. The red circle with the slashy thingy mabob over the torch, and it looks really nice. I just need to incorporate both texture packs because I really like the sun.
Whoa!
Holy mushroom, Batman. Leave that there. I like it. Sad arms.
Right here, I know. We'll make it look natural.
That will and it will and die now.
Oh.
Okay, so where are we going? We're going to go look at somebody's bunnies. We're going to G18's house. Is that what we're doing?
I think it's done lots of stuff recently, actually.
I want to know how mine busted out because somehow it was out here by the portal. Speedy found my bunny and then I accidentally killed it. Where are we going?
I was really happy that you found your bunny and then 5 seconds later you tweet a screenshot of a rabbit hide at me and I'm like...
Oh,
it was bullshit. I accidentally hit it once with... Like, I kept right-clicking it and it would not go on the lead.
Hold on, I fed it a carrot. Look at Speedy's face. Did he mess up with his makeup today?
I think it's because he got raped, right? That's what I heard.
Yeah, I got raped on Twitter.
Yeah. Something about, yeah.
And God forbid I didn't want my friend walking 3,000 fucking blocks.
I appreciate it, man.
Hey, we did it during the live stream last night, didn't we, G18?
Yeah.
Well, maybe not 3,000, but...
I appreciate it, Speedy.
It was about 2,500. Yeah. It was a long venture. All right.
I know where I am. Okay.
Oh, you got a moose room over here, too?
That? Ow, where is that? Oh, he's up on his house like a dick.
That would be him.
I thought it was a skelly.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, but look at this. His entire, like, anything we ever need, we just come over here and steal it. Like, two bunnies? I'll steal them. Cows? I don't need the sweet-ass yellow bunny. Look at this sheep farm in real life, man.
Dude, someone try to find this sheep farm in real life.
We need to confirm, because during the live stream, we tried breeding... the bunnies and I saw some people in the chat saying that they breed at random, like they just have to be with each other and they randomly breed on their own. You can't like encourage it with carrots.
Help.
These sheep are extremely fucking loud.
D4 is down. Somebody help me.
Jesus. Oops, wrong button. So yeah, Speedy, we're gonna use all this for carpet. Actually, yeah, pick a color while we're here, Speedy, and let's go carpet the kitchen.
Bro, I got so many colors right now.
Some progress.
No, we need to lay down the groundwork for the kitchen, dude, and then lay the carpet. We have no clue what we're doing for the kitchen.
Whatever you say, Captain.
Oh, by the way, dibs on going to my house after this.
It's your fucking house, dude.
Huh?
It's your fucking house, man. I don't make the rules.
You're the interior decorator, though. I hired you for one emerald.
You guys should come to my house and get inspired from.
Also, I forgot to mention, look at the piggies. The piggies have Hefork Thurgiforma t-shirts on. Good piggies. I didn't know piggies ate carrots. Wait, didn't it? I never had a pig farm. I've never... Huh?
If you put a carrot on a stick, they follow you.
Mm-hmm. Remember we did races or whatever?
Oh, shit, that was a long time ago.
Yeah.
I haven't had anything but a chicken farm for a long time.
In real life.
I want to have... Oh, a sheep farm would even be good now because they fucking... They dropped.
Jafiel.
Oh, I dropped you, Brit.
Before we go to interior to decorate, we should go to my house so you guys can get inspired by it.
Nothing new.
To your house.
The blocks
just
or whatever.
To look at your house.
Yeah, it's I mean, I'm pretty proud of it.
Did you make the island yet?
No.
Let's go then. I'm ready. Speedy, where are you?
I'm actually at my house returning all this wonderful wool. But I'll
be
right there.
Did you pick out a color for the kitchen?
It's not my kitchen, dude.
You're the interior decorator, man.
Oh my god, dude. Next thing I know, I'll be quitting YouTube and doing HDTV shows.
HGTV, I think is what you're supposed to say.
Oh, I accidentally said D. Fuck me.
What is HG? Oh.
It's, what color you want, I don't know how what it stands for.
Home gardening.
I don't know. What do you think would look good in the kitchen, man? Like something bright? Like
a, we probably need like an earthy tone. Give it like a brown
earthy.
Heart.
All
like,
right.
What about gray?
Whatever that means, man.
Oh, well, let's do gray. I'll bring 14 gray wool over.
Let's do it, bro.
Okay, man.
All right.
Are you ready to feast your eyes?
We could do steps, Speedy, with like some dark wood and do wood floors like in the living room, maybe?
Why's it gotta be dark wood, man?
Because dark is better than light. When it comes to what?
Fucking really politically correct response there. I'm proud of you.
Yeah, thanks, bro.
Are we at? Oh, wait. I see. Are we going to Snyder's house?
This is it?
Yeah.
What's this?
I mean, this is it. This is amazing.
What'd you add? What's different? The carpet?
No, these blocks.
What blocks? Oh, this is it?
Yeah.
Man.
He wants that screen time, dude.
My house is pretty amazing.
It's K. What's wrong with your carpet,
Sutters gets on every night and begs me to stream so he can get screen time, dude.
That's not true.
You have nothing up here except for fucking Gary's mod blocks.
Yeah.
What's wrong with your carpet?
If you guys are jealous with my house.
Gary's mod blocks are nice.
Sidearms.
You still haven't finished
what
the carpet?
What is wrong with your carpet?
I haven't really paid attention a lot to my shit
over
here.
You could have at least like laid it in one pad instead of having
I'm trying to cover up the lighting, dude.
Come look at his sheep farm. This is why production's been so halted. He only has one sheep and it's being treated poorly.
Look at it, dude.
I saw this the other day and I just didn't ask questions. I was like, oh, okay.
Look, it can never escape. It can't like have sex with anything. All it's here for is
I really want to kill it, but I respect you more than you respect other players.
That's
so
not true. I just do it to make you guys laugh eventually.
Yeah. It's just for our enjoyment
later on in life you'll be like, ha, sidearms killed Roscoe.
Yeah, you know, I think later on in life I'm not gonna be thinking about my virtual pets on a virtual game, but whatever.
Back to Hova's house in a blouse with a mouse.
Here we are, go.
That's on a faucet.
What the fuck, man?
Like faucet.
God damn it, sidearms.
All right. Anyone want a rap battle?
Killjoy.
I like how this game never lagged before.
The snip shits.
You fucking shoot an arrow.
Did I hit some of that?
Hit me.
Awesome. Dude, these mushrooms are to die for, dude. I love these things.
I had perfect frame rate in Crewcraft Season 1.
Me too.
But Season 2 is like... I mean, I'm still at like 50 frames right now, which I can't complain about.
Yeah, Shadow gets 4 frames on 2 render distance.
Right, while he's not recording. We actually love Shadow. We really do.
You don't even need it.
Yeah, we don't need it. Bruh.
They say I like it.
What the
fuck? Don't take away the lighting. Oh, you put them in there.
Where the dude?
I guess we'll deal with that.
All right.
Wait. Oh, we should have brought one dark blue carpet.
Oh, but you have the furnaces on you?
Oh no.
You made tons of them last time.
Yeah, I did. Let's see if I can remember where I.
Now, are we going industrial kitchen? We going house kitchen? We doing good looking kitchen? We doing just really smart efficiency fit kitchen?
Modern sounds good to me.
All right.
New age.
Good. Yeah, modern marble. Modern marbles.
What?
That's a show on television. Modern marbles. Have you heard of it?
Where is damn fucking painting, man?
Dude, that looks swag. Don't break that. Don't break it.
What's the painting on your screen?
Yeah.
You ain't got no pancake mix, dude. It's perfect for the... It makes sense for the kitchen, right? So what do we have? We have 7 on this side. And 6 on this side. Well, good enough. Fuck it. Actually, I guess we could bring in... We could bring this wall in other than this one block for the ladder if we really wanted to be anal about it. Jafiel?
Yeah, Jafiel, yeah.
Ooh. Oh, is this an island, Speedy?
Yeah. All right. So hold on.
The floor is lava.
No, it's not.
Can someone go make an iron door? JT, you want to go make an iron door and go slow?
Yeah, 1, 2, 3.
I'll make an iron door. What? How do you make a brewing rack? Won't we need some of those? Or is that for the bar level? What?
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 I didn't hear what you said. Okay.
Kevin Bacon definitely makes my day sometimes, not really.
Yeah, he does, dude. Kevin, oh my god, Kevin Bacon. Dude. Make it enough of that shit.
Speedy.
Oh,
cool. I need to cut some vegetables. You're going up too far.
Whoopsie.
Hova, I need to cut some vegetables, man. What will ever I do without this cutting board?
Nice.
Oh my.
All right, now someone needs to put a cauldron right there.
Does this look like a dishwasher?
maybe put is there dark wood like this?
Like, no, there sadly
on top of it.
What we could do is put wool on top of everything so we have like a granite countertop.
Wait, what if we put
gray stuff?
So what if we put like an item frame on the front of that?
What if this is our fuck, dick.
Look, it's a Jehovah dishwasher.
I mean, Kevin Bacon, if you wanna.
Yeah, but Hope, I think it'd be smarter to just do this so you can see the actual dishwasher.
I like that. That's fine. White granite countertops. I'm just thinking of how like an item frame or something on the front of that would look.
You would, well, what you could
it wouldn't
do
cover the whole
is
thing.
Have someone make a picture pack of
actually
kids.
That. Like, oh, nah, I don't want
seems
that.
Seems like a lot of work.
I want shirts, bruh.
Okay.
Oh, drop a in. Fridge, dude?
Yeah, I can't get the door to go right, though.
Do it.
What if you get on top? Yeah. Oh.
Alright, now we need a button to close that.
A bootin'.
I don't do the whole door thing, man. I don't know what I'm doing.
G18 will make it happen.
This kitchen shit.
Speedy! Don't fucking say that.
Shit, dude.
Stop it!
Shit.
No. You got so much attitude right now in your shit.
Shit, dude.
What if you put the door there for... Man. Oh, got it. Swag
my
City.
My dude right there, man.
Swag City,
now,
bitch.
Put, now, what if you put the thing on top of here? Like, what if we put, like, a gray block or grayish
I don't know if
block.
That should be brown. Like, shouldn't that be, like...
Grayish?
Oh, yeah.
I think it should
iron blocks
for stainless steel.
Two iron blocks if someone could do that.
Actually, you won't even see the second one, so we can leave
got
it. Actually, no,
yeah,
let's replace
it. If you open the door, you want to be able to see it.
Is it going to have a button?
Where'd that's fucking awesome.
Oh, my God. That looks exactly like a refrigerator. That's amazing.
It does.
I think we need a brewing rack right here in the corner. We need something that looks like a toaster. We got to have a fucking toaster, Speedy.
Hova,
we fucking have to have a fucking toaster.
Hova, I was actually thinking now. This might be out of
think
realm of things you like. What if we got a little potted plant in the corner, man? Add a little
bit
of greenery.
Whoa.
And then in another area, we add a cauldron with water and a brewing stand somewhere else.
Speedy, you know my thoughts on pot, okay?
Oh, okay, yeah, you're right.
But yes, I think we should have some. Yeah.
Then hope we could even dining table it up over here. I don't know, man.
Dude, that sounds cool to me.
That sounds really fucking advanced. Why did you guys do this shit when we were building my mansion?
Does anyone have clay for a pot?
I don't.
No, that's not good.
How do you make item frames again?
Leather and sticks, maybe? No, maybe.
Is that right?
Item frame?
I know it's leather. So,
leather in the middle with sticks all around it.
Leather in the middle with sticks all around it. I need to fucking drop some items.
Alright, I found some clay. I'm gonna get this done over here.
Some clay aching, would you say?
Yes.
Now you have to make it the title of the video. Clay aching builds a kitchen or something.
Clay aching builds kitchen. Can I make it with
sticks.
A rabbit pelt? So it's a hide in the middle and sticks all around it.
Well, I found a rabbit skin today.
In real life?
No.
Yep.
What?
I'm gonna wait down here for these three to finish.
Okay.
Hova, come up to this level. Come up to this level to the kitchen level. Hurry!
Best sunrise ever. Yes,
dude.
Look at it.
Help me, help.
Respect it. Yes. God, that is so sexy.
That cloud's in the way, but it'll rise above it in a second.
Rise above it. Okay, that's all the sunrise I can take.
Oh, really?
Oh, wait, there's a fucking crafting table up here, isn't there?
J18, you know how to make a cauldron, dude? We need a sink.
Why is J18 not talking? Is he dead?
I think he's eating tacos.
Yep, there he is.
Jesus. Okay. So I feel like since it's a kitchen, Speedy, there needs to be like, whoops, not that.
Backsplash.
Backsplash. But
I think every kitchen. Look, Hova.
Look at
every
that.
Kitchen.
How's that look? That looks
what
good.
What is that?
It's stuff. You know?
It looks like balls. And like dude, a really skinny penis.
It looks great.
Yeah, it looks like balls, but it also looks like ingredients or something. Like
That's what I was thinking.
So,
like spices.
Oh, but actually,
there's like pictures of spices in people's
kitchens.
Oh,
it might be smart to get some item frames with like an apple or something.
Yeah. Ooh.
Modern lighting, Hova.
Are those diamond blocks, bro? Or are those
sea
lanterns?
Sea lanterns, yeah.
All right, I got
what
the
every kitchen Opa. Needs.
My kitchen's so
where do you
so
want
sweat.
The cauldron? Actually, let's put it next to the dishwasher.
Yeah, I like that.
And then we need to fill it with water. So however the fuck you do that.
I feel
that.
Like this should be above the sink.
15. Oh. 15 to the honors. There you go, Hova. Kitchen's taking shape here.
I like it, dude.
I just don't like having walls all the same color. I feel like that's
what I've been trying to show you guys for the past 10 minutes. What every kitchen needs is a bed.
No.
I'll just take the bed back then.
Yeah,
okay.
I don't think I like that. Speedy, what are you doing? Are you replacing the wall?
Yeah, because actually I was thinking
but we can't do that on the other side.
I know, but not every room. Sometimes rooms have an accent wall.
Accent walls, dude.
So I don't know what material to make the wall out of yet, but it needs to be something dark to get away from the white, but it can't be the same as that
what about like smithstone or something?
That's
or andesite.
Hmm.
Oh, I know, Hova.
Netherrack.
I got you, dude.
What are we doing? Like unpolished?
We're gonna match the lighting, and we're also gonna match the dishwasher.
Oh my gosh, that block actually looks beautiful to me.
It is a nice block.
That's sexy right there.
Oh my god, dude.
This kitchen
shit.
Is really
shit,
coming
dude.
Along, man.
Oh my god, yes.
Really coming along. I don't know what we're gonna do. Are we gonna do like a dining room table over here or something? There's
yeah,
like a bunch of
a
empty space.
Table and...
Also, I feel like if we could do something right in front of this, I don't know what though.
Yeah.
I don't want it to hide the painting any.
And then Hope, if we were to add in some like cyan carpet or some type of bluish green color that matches this wall, just so that it's not white against the floor and the wall. Oh, we're just gonna be swimming, man.
But technically, you wouldn't carpet a kitchen.
I know, Hope,
but
the white floor looks like shit.
You're right. Yeah, it needs something.
What if you just replace the floor with like. Something else.
We can't.
Be able to...
The floor is the ceiling downstairs.
Speedy, will it look funny if we can we not carpet this square right here because of the door?
Oh no, we won't be able to.
Shit.
But Hova, that's what we did downstairs. Now Hova, let me propose another idea. Follow me.
Okay. All right. Yeah. Let me follow. Let me follow for follow right now.
So Hova, what if we found a floor?
Okay. Oh, and made a ceiling.
So Hova, what if you wanted, you know. This floor to be this ceiling on this level.
Yeah, I mean that wouldn't
you
look bad, especially with the wood interior
level.
In here.
Yeah.
And the wood floor wouldn't look bad in the kitchen either. Let's go up here and take a sneaky peeky.
And our hardwood floors scream kitchen to me, man.
Right, that's what
and
I'm
so
saying.
So do AIDS.
Shut. What the fuck? No, man. Just no.
Yeah, G18 laughed, so that's good.
There you go, silence is all you need.
Yeah. I just need myself to laugh, and I know all my jokes will be funny then.
Wait, this is bitch wood.
No, this is
no,
right.
I see. Yeah, no, that definitely looks better than the white.
Yeah, it's also going to differentiate the walls from the ceiling on this floor. So now, anytime we're building, we need to determine a ceiling for two levels. A ceiling for one level and a floor for another level.
Yeah.
Are we not supposed to break that block, G18?
I don't
know
think
what you're doing there, man.
No, it'll break the door.
Yeah.
But we can always replace it.
But we're gonna have to either way. So.
And I'm out of wood, Hova, so it's looking like. But
so
also,
check
my crate down there.
Floor, though.
Check this crate. I have spruce and birch. Fuck me.
Okay.
All right. Here, I'll go get some wood. You guys keep keeping on.
Well, I'm pretty sure we already cleared out the.
All the trees around here?
No, I meant like the floor, so there's nothing else we can keep on keeping on.
Oh,
welcome,
we'll
help you break some trees, dude.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Don't break the big tree. Don't start with that one. Okay, good.
I know. I knew you were watching me.
It's a deluxe four move, man.
Right. We probably only need like 2 trees.
Dude, you have 50 gunpowder in this chest.
I have a lot. I've been slaying shit out of creepers. Don't take it.
Oh, you
want to
keep gunpowder in your ender chest.
I know. I really should. Because people like sidearms that are.
No, I'm not. I don't steal items unless I really.
Dude, really? Really? Sidearms? That's
unless I really, really need them. Stealing stuff from people. Dude.
Yeah, because we needed it.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
How's that matter? That doesn't.
Dude,
Papa Speedy said it was okay.
Let's say you were a Papa Bear, okay? And, like, you had to feed your 6 eels. Would you steal food from the campers to feed your eels?
I don't understand the question, and there's no country of origin, so I plead the 5th.
I don't know.
Alright. Oh, shit.
I understood it perfectly fine. I don't know what's wrong with you guys.
Yeah, well, you're a 5th grader.
What if you guys grabbed a ladder that's needed for this right there?
My inventory's full.
And then we need to fill the floor over here, too.
Okay.
This is nice, Hova.
Yes, this is mucho better.
Oh, that's so... Just look at the kitchen, man.
Who's
look.
Got that iron door? I think
J-Teen
has
does,
it.
Yeah.
What's he doing with my door down there, man?
He's opening your chest, man.
I hear it going cray-cray.
And you call me a Steeler McSteelerson.
Steeler McSteelerson. Alright, let's see, maybe... Meow.
I mean... We don't really have enough space for a table here, Hova, unless you wanted the table to be one wide with chairs around it, but that would be weird.
I just don't know what to do with this space, man. So can you give me that painting back, Plox?
Yeah. You have it now, so. I mean, I have one extra one. That's probably yours anyway.
What can we do over here, man?
This
maybe
this
some
wall?
Seating? Maybe just like a couch? Like, that wouldn't make sense, technically, but...
What about a bar area?
Yes.
A bar? I thought we had a level 4 bar.
I know, but this... Holy fucking...
What if you had...
It's a fork my deforma, dude.
Does this wall go in? Like, I don't
are
know
we gonna,
sense.
Speedy? Do you have enough prisma permarine?
Permarine.
To do this.
Any Jaffiel? Reason why you want that?
Jaffiel? Just because then these pictures are squared up, and we can put another rack of ovens right here. What?
That fills up the space,
that,
dude.
Yeah, that's
it does. Works. It does.
Dude,
it does.
That's all the prismarine I have, though, so we're going to need
shit.
One more
7
ferni.
More blocks.
Yeah.
Let me get a ferni.
Actually, let me just make sure. I might have only grabbed half my prismarine. 1 second. That's all my prismarine.
Well, penis.
Jeez, man. This is actually looking
does
really
anybody have Kubel?
Good.
I mean, it's terrible.
I do. I do.
Okay, actually, hold on. Never mind. No. It's fine. I'll just... break this one.
A big noob move. We never put carpet on top of the island.
Counter.
Yeah. There
well,
we go.
Fuck us running.
Dude, seriously.
Who broke the top ladder?
I did. I think you grabbed it. That's why I was asking you if you had it earlier.
Oh. Oh, that's what you were talking about. I do have it. Holy balls of shit. Okay.
Oh, dude. Balls and shit.
Wait, fuck. I didn't need to put down... Hold on.
Oh, you did? Yeah, you don't need to have that wall?
Yeah.
Nice.
Which
does anyone
helps
else get the
dilemma.
Feeling that the ceiling can't hold us in this room?
Like,
that's
right
what,
now?
That's what I've been thinking.
I'm touching the ceiling right now, and I feel like eventually it's going to break. I'm going to break through, and then it's going to, like...
Yeah, yeah.
I don't understand the... What?
What?
This is pretty good. This is a pretty good kitchen right now. We need 3 more prismarine... Wait, did I have any
even
more?
Even after
so I can...
we broke those blocks?
Oh, wait, there's a... What?
I could maybe.
Hey, looky here.
You got
wait,
it?
This is different. What is this?
I was about to place some of those down as placeholders until we got what we needed.
Well, I have
here,
15.
Here, no. Put the intros back. I have 32 of them. I just didn't want to share.
Oh, yeah, you
Jesus
sexy
Christ,
Sally.
Christ, dude.
Hey, so
enter chest back,
though.
J-Teen.
Come on, J-Teen.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Hold on.
I guess I only need 3.
We got some more slime blocks today. We're going to make a bouncy bounce.
Oh,
put clean
it back.
Place.
Put it back.
Oh, yeah?
Awesome.
We're going to do that again?
No, like, I mean, like, an actual, like, bouncity bounce. A whole trampoline course with a bouncy room.
Oh,
it's
I'm
pretty
excited.
Much going to be the shit, man. But right now, we only have 3 blocks. We probably need upwards of 200. So, we're not looking too good right now.
Speedy, where do you think my item frames could go over here? That I don't think that looks right there, man.
The Dorito?
Well, maybe... Oh,
yeah.
Fuck if I know, dude. Fuck if I know.
What
if,
well, you
I
should
think
center
we need
it.
To put some apples or something in the wall.
Yeah, that's true. I don't have an apple, though.
I have redstone, or I have a melon if you want to put that.
Oh, melon will look nice, Hova. Yeah, center it right there. Melon
in there. Whoops. Center.
Hova, how about three item frames against that wall, all centered?
On that blue wall? Like
middle? You have three? Yeah.
I like it.
Like middle? I don't have three. Like this?
Yeah. So there'd be like two
here
more
in here.
Yeah, and then we put three fruit there. So we get an apple, and then we get like another fruit.
Does anybody happen to have the leather?
What other fruit are there?
I mean, there's fruity fruit.
I mean, there's melon, apples.
A carrot would look nice. I don't care.
I have carrots.
Bungie, fix your game. Dude. At least three fruit.
I don't have any more item frames, though. That's the issue.
I have apples at my house. Do you need me to run and get one of them?
Sure, if you have one. But do we have item frames? Do we have leather?
I have one leather.
I can't.
That's enough for one.
Yeah, there you go.
What do you have, Side? Do you have any sticks? Or just give me the leather?
I can make
sticks. I probably have leather.
I have sticks. Just give me the leather.
Oh, okay. Sorry. I also have three rabbit hide. How do I make that into leather?
I don't think you can do it with rabbit hide. I have rabbit hide as well.
So you're saying Speedy lied to me?
Stupid. Speedy said what?
Four rabbit hides make a leather. If that's what you guys are talking about. I haven't paid.
How? Oh, like in a Here, give me your rabbit hide, Ova.
You have three?
Yeah.
Nice. All right,
so you
need sticks too, right?
I got it here. Here's leather. I can make sticks.
JT, I think I picked up your ender chest.
I have sticks.
Oh, does
okay.
It sparkle with
shit.
You?
Here's sticks anyway.
All right.
What did you say? Sunshine.
I stole his ender chest by accident. All right, I'm gonna bring over an apple, Hova.
Okay.
Don't need any item frames or anything, right?
Well, we could do one more, and then we'd have two centered over here. It would probably look best.
Oh, that dude, never mind. A golden apple would look awesome. JT already did a golden apple on this.
Oh.
All right, well, let's get rid of the carrot then and put a regular apple. Oh, Hova, how about two apples with a golden apple in the center, and then we put the watermelon somewhere else?
All right, I like that.
Oh, fuck yes, dude.
Dude, we are getting classy.
I have leather. I'm going to bring over
fucking Jen.
I'm going to bring over two leathers just to make sure.
Okay.
You know, I don't want to give you guys some whole supply of leather. Fuck that. It's not my house.
Whoa, man.
I mean, this is a group server.
What is this picture for you, Hova?
Pop-Tart.
Okay, mine is Kevin Bacon.
I know it is, man.
I know, man. Just...
Oh, we really need to get rid of this Kevin Bacon fucking picture.
Yeah, you guys really do.
I mean, he didn't even follow me on Twitter. Fuck that guy.
But seriously.
We had a whole room dedicated to that motherfucker.
And he didn't even follow us on Twitter. I feel like... Are we going to put a brewing rack in here? I still want something that represents something like a toaster, but...
Oh, we can work on that.
Does Bungie have that implemented in their game?
I'm not sure if a brewing rack represents a toaster, too.
It looks like a spice rack, man. No, I'm not saying that represents a toaster. But...
Yeah.
So where are you at, Speedy? Are you coming back?
Bruh.
Bruh.
Bruh. Bruh. Alright, oh, there you are. Bruh, 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 bruh. So what do you think about having another item frame right here, Speedy, next to this one, so we have...
Brought the leather for it, man. Get to work. Chop.
You're such a little slut. I love it.
Chop.
Oh, I broke that.
Oh, I hate how, the stem is not as defined on the red ones as it is on the golden one.
Yeah. So if I tilted the apples in at an angle...
Yeah, that looks awesome, dude.
Something you like or not?
I mean,
at the end of the day, I don't give a fuck what you think, so, I mean...
Those are nice. I really like that, and I appreciate the fact that you don't care about me.
Yeah. You're welcome, man.
Does that look okay?
Yeah, I like it. I think I should switch out the balls for a melon now.
Hold on. Don't do that yet. Don't do that yet. What about something like that? No? Alright, I'll stop.
Let me turn this in this way.
I like the carrot straight up and down.
Well, okay. Oh, this is great, dude.
This is nice. This is obviously a kitchen.
Oh, I would not think anything else, man.
This is beautiful. This is
I'd say
sexy.
This is a room dedicated to Kevin Bacon.
Right. I like it.
Kitchen.
You know, I'm happy. No, it's a t-shirt kitchen.
Oh, but get up right there. Stand on that workbench. Sorry, JT.
Okay. All
right,
right here.
Take a fucking bow, dude. God damn.
No, you guys take a bow because you guys helped a lot.
Okay.
I'd like to...
Wow, I broke your boots.
You did. You broke
I'd like to take credit for this entire build.
Fuck your soapbox, bitch.
So mean, man.
I'm sorry, guys. All right, I appreciate the help. I think we're going to go ahead and call the episode. I think I thank you guys for coming along on this epic kitchen adventure. It was fun, you know? It was really fun. Thanks for shooting me. Dick!
It wasn't me, dude.
All right, guys. I love you, and if you enjoy the kitchen, put a penis in the comments down below. Also, call Deluxe on Twitter a hungry dinosaur. All right.
Oh, yes.
Hungry dinosaur. All right. Love you guys. Talk to you later.
We can't have enough sex with us.